Today, I'll walk you through how to add an SEO editor role in WordPress. If you've hired an SEO specialist to work on your website, then adding them as an SEO editor is the safest way to give them access to your WordPress website without giving them full administration rights. So in this video, we'll walk you through step-by-step on how to get that going. The first thing we want to do is we want to install and activate a plugin called All-in-One SEO. This is a perfect SEO plugin for WordPress, and it allows you to do so much more between local SEO. You can optimize your website. You can do some SEO advanced items on it, as well as setting up user role. So you want to head over to allinoneseo.com or AIOSEO.com and create an account. Once you set up an account, you can go to your downloads page so you can download the plugin. While we're here, let's go ahead and also copy our license key. And we can head back over to our WordPress dashboard. From here, we want to go to plugins, add new, and we'll go to upload plugin. And if you see your plugin down here, you can left click and drag it. Or if you don't have it down here, you can just click choose file and find where you just downloaded it. We'll want to install it, and then we'll stick around to activate the plugin as well. Now, there is a free version of All-in-One SEO that you, if you want to get started using the benefits of the plugin, but to do the role for the SEO editor role, you'll need the pro version. Great. Now that we see that it is active, we can go to our users, add new, and we can set up a new user. Once you set up the user, then you can come down here to role. And now we have a few others that we can choose from. And from here, you can choose between the SEO editor or the SEO manager. By default, the SEO managers have access to your general site-wide SEO settings and your XML sitemap settings. The SEO managers can also access SEO settings for individual blog posts and pages. And then an SEO editor will have access to the SEO settings for individual posts and pages only. So for this one, we want to choose manager and we'll add user. Now, the cool thing is you can also customize these user roles even further. So by default, All-in-One SEO, they'll select the best access control settings for the user role, but sometimes you might want to make some changes for this. You can simply head over to All-in-One SEO and then we can go to general settings. And then from here, we want to go to access control. And now since we have SEO Manager, we can say, let's not use the default settings instead. Let's go through and select exactly what all we want them to have access to. Once you make all of the changes for the access, then you can scroll all the way down and save changes. And now they have specific access that is different from the default roles. Now when they go in, they can look at some general settings specific to what you set up. And if you want to check out the full power of All-in-One SEO, check out this video next as we walk you through step-by-step on how to install and configure All-in-One SEO for your website. And I'll see you over there.